serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Oh! That was clean!
Hudson Rampage.
That would actually be a really good video title.
Money to fuel my gambling addiction. Oh my god, it just missed the car.
But I got 50 grand.
Oh my god, yeah, my voice is on stream.
Holy shit.
I can paint this car, are you kidding? What the fuck? I had no idea.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
The Duke of Death, you never tried to paint it.
No. I can make it sea green, dude. Dark. Oh my god, that looks fucking cool. What's the secondary color even look like?
Holy shit! What the fuck?
Bro.
Nice.
Does Alfie ever lie?
Alfie's telling the truth. I look like a fucking scuba diver. Not yet, I mean, lobby. Ice white. For the secondary color. I kind of like the fucking orange, man. Oh, never mind. Holy fuck. That's pretty pimp, man. That's pretty fucking cool, too. But it's like that or that. Yeah, actually, Ice White does look better. Fuck. Oh, you're so right as well.
What?
He's like, Ice White makes it look like he's Doc Hudson. That is such a good fucking reason to change it, dude. That looks so fucking good, bro. Holy shit. And it's got max acceleration, so it should be fast as a sports car.
Hi,
it's
there.
Not.
This is
it's
Brian
not
from
that.
Alan Trump Production.
Yeah, I'll do that as well.
Irish Spring Green Green.
Irish Spring Green Green Green.
Oh. I didn't get it, but you seemed it.
Is that Flight Reacts, YouTube channel thing?
Yeah.
What a funny guy. What a funny guy. I hate him. Lost a follower. God, you don't realize how much I need followers, man. Otherwise, all my income is go- Oh, wait. I don't make any money.
Break, Doc! Break! No! No! Hilton McNeil?
Cortez, with the help of my lovely stream, we've made Doc Hudson in GTA. Which I think is probably the best thing I've done in GTA so far. Not probably, it's 110% the best thing that's happened. Who is that? Who's who? Doc, you know Doc Hudson from Cars? I need to get a picture up of Doc Hudson and put it on the stream. No, don't worry, you don't have to mute him. Yeah, it's kind of sad if you didn't know Doc Hudson. He's probably my favorite character from Cars as well. He taught me a lot about racing.
Sir, leave the area.
Man, that was a fat drift. Are you just going to kick the shit out of him once we get up there?
I don't know. Knife him. I'm going to knife him.
Ram Ranch!
Fuck it. We have a thing for fucking double teaming people. Whenever one person punches a dude, the other person does. It's really good. We don't even talk about it. I gotta see this clip. Did you just see it?
Nah, that was good.
I think the police just pulled this guy over. I got fucking a star for beeping a police officer. Fuck you, dude. I'm on a highway. I wanna ride all night long. Boom, boom, boom. Should I put on the Cars soundtrack? Cars soundtrack.
Just kidding, man.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh my god. What a fucking great idea. I completely forgot about Sheryl Crow. You remember in the Cars movie when they did a drive-by shooting? That was a good part.
Oh, we can do the high sound.
Time to make some fucking money!
Well,
ready? 3, 2, 1, go! I've been lied to! It said my acceleration was number one, was maxed! This car sucks!
Those bars in Los Angeles Customs don't really mean anything.
Why not?
I don't know, that's just the way it is. Like two cars can both have full acceleration, but one's silly.
Can we get out and walk around? 31SLR187. I haven't touched your content on TikTok. I'm feet. Okay.
What? I just.
Alright, this is the part in Cars I was talking about. But Doc Hudson fucking kills everyone. I actually have a TikTok for my, for Numbskull, but I've only posted one clip on there. I got like 300 views. But I should make a lot more content for that. Now this is the fucking right car, dude, bro. Gotta lose the police. Get your kicks on Route 66. Oh, I thought I was gonna land.
Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay.
Oh! That was clean! Oh, that's in Rampage. That would actually be a really good video title.
What did you do?
It's so fucking good. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you again. Hide with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down a garden gate. There's not much time left today. It's not even. I don't even know if it's that funny. It's so funny to me. Oh, I need to, I should start a crew and get the crew emblem. I need to get the crew emblem of Doc Hudson's racing kit. And then put that on the car. I do not remember this song being in Cars. Was this in fucking Cars? Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Alright, this is more Cars.
I could take you up in paradise up above. And you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life would be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open for me to get boom.
So true.
My precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you, life would be a dream, sweetheart.
Are you almost at it, or?
Yeah.
If you do what I want to do, maybe we'd be so fine.
Oh, life would be a dream. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise and above.
Oh, I've hit the fucking card.
I can blow it up right now.
I can't move.
Yeah, so I think doing this makes the heist easier.
The title Duck Cuts and Gets Is this like the fucking Lightning McQueen training montage music? Or is it like, oh shit, I've got to go back and help the town. And then what's his face? The dude with the mustache comes in. It's not Biff. I need the fucking headphones for my car. Doc Hudson pulls off a Grand Theft Auto. Doc Hudson smuggles multi-million dollars worth of crack cocaine. Doc Hudson died a legend. It's gonna be the coming of age story for Doc Hudson. Holy fuck. This is what he did before he got to Route 66. And taught Lightning McQueen. Pride of the Piston Cup wins. I get fucking raised with Lightning McQueen. Holy shit, dude. Couldn't do that in the movies.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. Shaboom. If I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom and open.